The first clue to find our hidden treasure is that it's buried in a city established back in 1892.